Hi, I'm Lydia Kostadinovic. I'm 19 years old and I'm from Switzerland.
Hi, I'm Nicolò Riccardi. I'm from Italy and I'm 24.
What I like about Miami is I like it all. I like the people, I like the beach, I like the shops, I like just everything.
I love Miami because here you can have everything. You can have the weather, and the beach is fantastic, and the people, it's cool. Yeah, it's very good.
I like my teachers because the teacher will help you all the time. If you have a question, they don't get angry if you don't know something.
Our classes are a limited number of 15 students per classroom, and we really promote interaction in the classroom. The teacher speaking time is reduced and students are really leading the class and speaking and participating.
I think the best way to learn English is to talk. The style of teaching helped me improve my English quickly.
We have a very brand new building. We offer a computer lab for students to use. There's free Wi-Fi, and we also have a student lounge, which they can use to have lunch.
I stay in a host family near the college. The place is called Coconut Grove.
Hello, good to see you. Let me show you my homestay. This is the living room, and this is my host mother, Glinda.
Our host mother's very nice. Her cooking is very good, it's delicious. A benefit of staying in a homestay is that you can talk with your host mother as well. You're talking English all the time and you improve your English very well.
Let me show you my bedroom. This is my bedroom where I can study, relax, sleep, watch TV. It's cool, isn't it?
The school is in the center of Coral Gable. It's very cool. We are in the center of everything. There's a lot of restaurants. Me and my friends go in a restaurant nearby. It's called Sebon. We take a break and we can eat some Italian food.
The panini is really good.
Yeah, we have a lot of fun.
The social activities here in Catan are very interesting. One of the things that Catan organizes are the Beach Olympics, and there are a lot of funny games like horsing carts and building a human pyramid. It's very funny because there are so many people who fall down in the sand, and it's a lot of fun. South Beach is, I think, the most interesting part of Miami. South Beach has a very good shopping street. There are a lot of shops where you can buy shoes, clothes. It's very good there because you have shops that are expensive and shops that are cheap. You can buy a lot of good stuff.
Ocean Drive, it's great because there's a lot of people, there's a lot of restaurants, a lot of bar. We can go to Clevelander to take best mojito in the Ocean Drive, or you can go to Mango. Ocean Drive is the party scene of Miami.
The restaurant I like best on Ocean Drive is the Park Central. You can go with your friends there. Seafood there is very good and you have a lot of cocktails you can drink. And I like it very much. I would recommend Catan to a friend because it's a lot of fun and the people are very nice and you will improve your English for sure.